Thank you, doctor. I want to move to the another question, which says, there's a problem to my mind of not having attention towards predetermined goal that I'm having to clear my entrance this year. This seems to be a bit personal, doctor, but maybe you can comment on that.
As I told in my talk, we have to concentrate more on the circle of possibilities. In the possibilities, we have to work on factors which are in our control. So the person has to prioritize what are the factors which are in his control and which he is not doing. Okay. So and not going to the certainties of failure in exam or because I have not read, I will definitely fail in the exam. That of negative talk, the person has to stop. Another thing is one work at a time. Many of the time what happens, when we are reading or we are motivated to a goal, we try to do a lot of things at one moment. And because of that, we are not able to concentrate on at single task at hand. Our mind roves here and there, and we are not able to do the task at hand. So first, I would like to suggest you, whatever task you are doing, you do one task at a time. That's one thing. Second thing is, don't go for negative self-talk. Third, always be in the possibility of, in the realm of possibilities, what are the factors you can change? What are the factors in yourself you can change? Final goal is, he has to do a lot of physical exercises and physical health maintenance. Physical health is also very, very important. Further details, I need to get the history from the questioner so that can help him personally. That I can do.